embraces of Finn Balor since he first arrived in WWE, but he is adamant that his new take no prisoners attitude as the Prince is the real Finn Balor. Byron, I know you have thoughts on this change of attitude.
Well, Balor claims he wasn't able to be true to himself for a long time in WWE until he became the Prince. Now, I don't know what to think of this more callous Finn, but then again, I can't argue with the results he's produced.
The already dangerous Balor has certainly become even more vicious since embracing his Prince persona. We'll see how he approaches this competition tonight.
But across the way, we have Damian Priest, an intimidating superstar with an imposing physique and ruthless approach to competition. Priest holds nothing back when it comes to his attacks, and the results can be truly devastating.
That willingness to do what it takes to serve Priest well. His ability to punish opponents is enough to make them regret ever getting in the ring with him in the first place.
Corey, we know that Finn Balor is only focused on winning, and by any means necessary. That seems like a quick way to get yourself disqualified in a match.
Balor has the experience and ring knowledge to know when the risk is worth it, Cole. If Balor can keep a level head in this match and bend the rules without breaking them, he should be in an advantageous position.
Balor shows the wherewithal. Gets him with the counter.
Nice clothesline.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor. Setting foot in the ring now.
Yeah.
Hoist it up.
Superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
He's looking shaky at best now.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Ooh! Double stomp. Priest able to adapt. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Oh, caught on the chin.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Counters!
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Hoisted up and down, 19-16. With that move, Balor just sent a vicious message not only to his opponent, but to everyone in the back. And that's what you get when you go head-to-head with the Prince. It is very real.
This is where Finn Balor's
going. Will that stop Priest?
You've got to be kidding me.
How?
time where Finn needs to keep the pedal to the metal, sustain his offense.
On the top,
rough landing. He moves just in time.
From the floor now.
Finn Balor hooks his man.
19-16.
Did Finn clinch this?
Cover!
And the ref can't even start the count.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
Finn Balor in full control here.
19-16.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Try to end it.
What in the world?
From the brink with a hell of a kick out.
And Balor in complete and utter shock right now. That was supposed to be it.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Balor is gaining control here.
Priest has to find a way to right the ship here.
Counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Basement dropkick finds the mark.
Picking up speed.
Running knee strike.
He's going for it all. The Prince telling his opponent.
Now we're looking for lift up.
Fight.
Is it enough? The cover!
Oh, he kicked out. said, I don't even think Finn knows.